friends that not only might be still alive and need help, but also could be lying and waiting for them to advance and surprise them.
Oh, there we go. Wait, is he dead?
Was not my
plan. No, it's all clear. Yeah, he's dead.
Again, wounded would be treated by
the
combat medics. But prisoner was able, was uninjured and able to be moved. Prisoners will be taken back to the headquarters battalion and questioned for information. Taking prisoners is very important because you can find out their interrogation, what their objectives are, what their strength is, what kind of support do they have, whether it's armor, aircraft, half-track vehicles, that kind of thing. This can give you a great advantage on a battlefield, obviously, if you know what your enemy's strength is, where they are moving.
Allie. Found defenders.
Germans got up and tried shooting at the
Japanese on the Pacific came up with an idea.
What they were shooting their
weapons so the American round.
Well, he might only be wounded.
Be able to be fired. We could not use a Japanese round. It was pretty ingenious. Now there was the 9mm, which is still a very popular round today. Germans use the 9mm and all their pistols.
Is he on the other team?
Browning high powers.
Is he on the other team?
Which are also using
that the was not. He's
the Germans. Browning high power made by the FN factory sold weapons to the British. Germans took Belgium. They took over the factory. So they were supplying the same pistol.
Okay, who's that dude by like the red girl with his hand on his head?
British all their Germans got captured by the Americans.
In fact, there's an American over there that speaks German. So those guys, if the Germans are speaking German to the Americans, they don't know that there's one American over there that does speak German. So he's speaking back to them in German, telling them to calm down.
Again, they're looking for any papers, information on the prisoners, disarming the prisoners, securing their weapons.
Yeah. They do now?
Wouldn't it be treated?
Are they
securing the village?
No.
Setting up a perimeter? Because there could be a counterattack coming down the road.
Well, he's one of the Germans.
If someone gives up, you don't shoot someone that gives up.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about we give these guys a great round of applause?